In the figure, E and F are the midpoints of AB and AC of triangle ABC. If AB equals to 5 cm, AB 5, BC 5 and AC is 6, then the length of EF is equal to, see, we have already proven this in one of our earlier videos. This is the midpoint theorem. It says that the line, the segment joining the midpoints of two sides of a triangle is always half the length of the third side and parallel to the third side. That is the theorem. You can read this. Now, DE is half of BC. Similarly, in our case, EF will be half of BC. Now, what is BC? 5. So, EF will be 2.5. Next.